Hello, everybody. As you can see, I just put my hair up a little while ago. Did my first video with my hair down, which was a tag, and now a tag video I did, and now I put my hair up. It looks kind of cool, don't it? If you want a tutorial on how I did this, let me know, because this is the second day here and I did it with. So, I'm coming at you today, and it's a join and nail polish swap. That is where it's almost like my secret elf that I did for Christmas time, but this is with nail polish. And if you want, you give me your name, and then I'll give you somebody else's name. And then once I give you somebody else's name, then you get to go out and buy them 5 nail polishes. You have to do at least 5, that's the minimum. It could be any price, any kind, brand, whatever you want to get. If you want to do more than 5, because people have asked, I've already had one that asked, can I do 7 or 8? I said, that's fine, because she was thinking of 6 nail polishes and a top and a base coat. I said, whatever, as long as you have the minimum of 5. And then it's going to go from April 5th, which is today, through the 25th. That gives you enough time to buy it, the nail polishes. And then the 26th or 27th, I'll get the names swapped, give them out to people so they know who their partner they're swapping nail polish with. And then and it has to be mailed out by May 10th. And you either got to give me confirmation or you got to give me, yes, they sent it out. And you've got to be making sure that they get their package, because I don't want to give you a name and they don't get a package. Then they're going to be very disappointed. So it could be like springy colors, summer colors is what I'm going for, because some people out there may not know about summer colors, and some may not know about spring colors, whatever, or the hot color trends that are out there. So if you give me your name, I'll give you an in-between. I'll start 26th, 27th. I'll get everybody's name together. I'll swap everybody, give them their partner. And then you can also give them your YouTube name if you're interested in wanting to, you know, see what their channel is like. If they have one, if not, that's fine. You know, so like I said, April 5th it starts to the 25th that you get to buy this stuff. And then it has to be mailed out by May 10th. That means between the time you get it, you can mail it out sooner if you want. You can mail out 28th if you want it. Doesn't matter. And then I'll just swap names. So if you want to know more about this, holler back at me. I'll let you know. I'll put the information below. If you're confused, then you can also ask questions and give me your name on my YouTube. You know, just message me your name, your address, you know, and then I'll give you a partner when I get one. I already have 2 people doing it, so far so good. And you all have a nice day. Remember, if you want a tutorial on this, just holler at me and I can do it, you know, something different. So, have a nice day, and